There. Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Black Town. Where else might my son be? Lost Isolde? Or the tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock? As a blind fool without reason. Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Oh.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. The one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's forbidden Archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest,